buried in teeth, buried in teeth, buried in teeth. Can't tell if I've got black roots or brain.
Hello, Hoopers. My name's Allie. I'm coming to you from beautiful Colombia. And today I just wanted to do a variation on the ISO pass. I first learned this from Sydney Spins, her YouTube tutorial on the ISO pass. So the prerequisite for this would be the ISO pass. And it just looks like this. You just slide it back and forth, like such. So instead, it's just a fun little variation. I'm going to call it the ISO twirl pass. So instead of just sliding it right away over here to the other side and catching it, instead I'm going to put my finger out. You can kind of see it. Okay. And you are going to, instead of just sliding it, you're going to put your finger out, and instead of going, you're going to twirl, twirl, however many times you want, and catch. And then once you're over here, you do the same thing. You go, now remember, it needs to go this way, so we need to be spinning down. You want to be careful not to go this way, because that kind of, when it's, if you get in the motion with it, you might get twirled and going that way. However, you want to make sure you go back, so catch, break, and twirl, twirl, down. Twirl, twirl, over. Twirl, twirl, over. And there you have it. And obviously it's just kind of a fun little funky move. I enjoy doing it when, you know, maybe there's a little funny beat. Something like that, and then sliding it and getting a little funky with it. However, I don't have mini LEDs or twin LEDs. I bet this would be beautiful at night with LEDs. So just a good idea for those of you that have your twin LEDs. Feel free to leave any questions or feedback. This is actually my first Hoop tutorial, so I hope you enjoy it. Feel free to ask me any questions on my YouTube channel. And thank you very much. Have a great day!